Hi, Michelle here from the beautiful Sonoran Desert where our monsoon is going full force. You can see the bird of paradise behind me on the left, and then on the right there's a mesquite and an ocotillo cactus, which is really green now that we've gotten water. So for our coffee call this week, I'm really excited. What we're going to talk about is if you could send a note to your 20-year-old self, what would you say in the note? Come and let's have a great conversation.